As you're finding your way back today to your seats, so glad that you're with us today. And it's good to be in God's house, amen? Amen. It really is. We want to welcome all of you who are joining us online. Really glad that you are with us today as well. And, you know, as we live life, many times life begins to happen. And I think we all know what that statement means. There's things that are hard that come into our life. And this has been one of those weeks. This has been one of those weeks. And, but the great thing that we have in God is the scripture calls him a cornerstone, which is a rock. That when God said, I was going to build all of this, he said, I'm going to put one stone at the corner. The scripture tells us that that is Jesus Christ. And the great truth about him is that he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. He didn't change just because of something that happens in our life. And that's why God called him a rock that doesn't move. So today, as we continue our worship today, I want to focus on the truths of God himself. And wherever you find yourself today, let's focus in on him being something that is so immovable, so solid, that we can put our trust in him. Amen.